Everybody always said what a big guy he was. And I remember he was so fun. He'd always come up and bite my friends and he was a good cat. I've had him ever since freshman year, beginning of freshman year. I can't believe he got caught by a raccoon, I guess. Well, he lived a full life, man. The full life, man. He be out here. And he'd have his little followers, you know. Every time it'd be another cat. I don't know if it was boys or girls, but man, he had a following out here. Such a good cat. All he wanted was some love and attention to get up on the bed and for us to pet him and love him, and we did that. Not all the time, but we did it a lot. And he knows whatever happened to him, man, he knows that we loved him and we still do love him. And just his time to go, you know, such is life. We love you and always will love you too. He was more than a pet. You know, I considered him my firstborn. You'll be alright, babe. I'll see you again. I'll see you again, boo.
Here, this one. Fix him so he looks like he's comfortable.
He was a good cat, Blue. He's a good cat. We will never, ever forget you, Blue. Always in our hearts, man. You're more than a pet.
Let me do one.
Bless you. Yeah. gonna pray I don't find that raccoon, Blue. Ashes, dust to dust. You'll be alright. I love you.
Why don't you, some catnip in there? Doesn't he have something? I mean, you know that catnip.
I'll close it and go get some.
I got it. I'll get it. Just keep it up.
You'll never be forgotten, Boo. For real. We gonna give you some of that chronic that you loved and enjoyed so much, man. It's one of a kind, man. For real. It's a shame to see you gone. One of a kind, Blue. That's for you, Blue. That's that real shit. You know, that's not that store-bought shit, man. That's the real catnip that grew in our backyard. You know that? We give you nothing but the best, man. We love you.